Here we can see the dagger going over the frog during the normal working of the loom. The shuttle reaches its box safely. But when the shuttle is trapped in the shed, the dagger hits the frog and releases the starting handle and the loom stops.